I am joined now by Dr. Tom Gibbons. He is a New Jersey resident doctor and father of a son who is now studying abroad, who was there Friday night in Paris as this terrorist attack unfolded. Tom, good morning. Thanks for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. How are you?
Hey, Bill. How are you?
I'm doing great. So, Tom, I was you and I talked Friday night.
Yes.
And I was talking earlier about
much
how
different state then.
Oh, right. It was just the chaos and the fear that you have. And just can you walk us through what happened? When did you first find out that that your son TJ was there?
Well, he's doing a study abroad in Rome, and we knew he was in Paris, but and we knew where he was staying. He was staying in one of the youth hostels with two other students, but we didn't know where in Paris. And I was home. I'm recovering from an injury, and all of a sudden I don't remember if we saw it first or he called us, but it all happened at the same time, and my wife and I. And we were terrified, and I know I spoke to you that night.
Yeah.
And you could probably hear it in my voice then. And, man, we were horrified because there we were talking to our son and talking and texting, and he was right down the road, you know, from the concert hall. So, and we didn't know that where... We knew where he was staying. We just didn't know where it was in location to the concert hall. But, you know, in today's thing, my wife Google mapped them both, and we're like, oh, my God. It's like right down the
– yeah.
You know, he's right down –
What could you hear? I know TJ had his phone, and while he was on the phone with you, you could hear things going on in the background.
Yeah, he was – listen to this. You know, it was the gunshots were just going off, and we have Fox News on CNN, and we're flipping back and forth. And I guess overseas they're on a, even though it says live, they're on a time delay. Well, I'm listening, and my wife is listening, and we're just freaking out because we hear these gunshots going off, and then seconds later we hear them going off again on live news, you know.
Yeah.
And, you know, we're trying to give him advice. More than anything, we're trying not to show him how fearful and frightened
yeah.
we were.
How was he? How was his voice when you talked to him?
He's amazing. He kept us calm, I think. He really kept his composure. He didn't panic. They got upstairs and they were in their room and I had them turn off the lights. They're in a hotel. They had come in from outside.
Now you and I were talking. It was impossible at that moment to get through to the embassy. So there was literally no direction other than you as a parent on the cell phone with your son trying to tell him what to do because there was no authority that you could talk to.
Yeah, the system is broken, and someone far smarter than I has to figure it out because there they are telling you on the news, and to call the embassy in Paris,
right?
And you can't get through; the lines are just totally jammed. So you have people in Paris trying to call. My son and his two friends were trying to get through. The internet, the Wi-Fi was just totally jammed.
Yeah.
You couldn't email them. You couldn't. But there was. It just rang and rang and rang and rang, or it was busy, and there was no message over there. Nothing.
I know.
So you're left with giving him, your own advice, which you don't know if it's good. It's kind of instinctive, and we were trying to reach over there, and then there you are on the television, watching the television, they're saying, call this number, view of someone, you know, overseas.
And completely useless. Well, you did the right thing. I mean, I talked to you that night. You were absolutely under control, not panicked. It was inspirational. And I'm glad. Thanks for sharing this story with us this morning, because it's so many parents go through this. And I think you're right. Something has got to change. We'll certainly be talking about this more throughout the morning and the week. But Dr. Tom Gibbons, thank you for calling us on New Jersey 101.5.